When we want to find entities on a list, we have two options. We can either search for it or we can filter for it. What is the best option for you depends on what you want to find. The first difference is in the fields that it's searching. If we use the search functionality, the fields that our search will look in is in the columns that are visible. If we filter for an information, we can see that the first fields are the same that we could look in the search, but we have all these other fields available as well. By using the search functionality, we can't look in calculated fields such as inventory. We can only do this by filter. Another difference between searching and filtering is in the matching. If we search for an information, the match will search in text, emplacement, and casing. So if I type in bike, it will both take bike wherever it stands, and whether it's lower or uppercase. If I, on the other hand, filter by it needs to have the exact same value. So here in my filter, it will not have any results. We can come about this matching by using special search and filtering symbols, but as a basic, this is the difference. Due to the fact that you by filtering can filter on fields not visible in the list, makes it more advanced to use. But also the fact that we can filter on calculated fields makes filtering a powerful tool. Let me give you an example. If I search for 10, for instance, because I want to show how many inventory is in 10, it gives me all kind of results because right now it search in all of these columns across. Seeing in number, we have a lot of 10s, but we also have 10 in production bomb number. If we, on the other hand, filtered on it, saying we would like to have inventory equals 10, it would only give me the entities that have inventory exactly to 10.